السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present you lesson number 2346 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on 1st of Shawwal. When we study Habibuna sallallahu alaihi wasallam's Eid Salat, first the Eid Salat used to be performed and then the Takbir. Kana an-Nabiyyu sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam yukabbiru, used to repeat the Takbir, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. Bayna ad'afil jumu'ah, bayna ad'afil khutbah. So during the khutbah, many times, several times. So why? We'll mention to you now. Yukthiru takbir fi khutbatil Eidain. Used to mention the takbir many, many times in the khutbah of Eidul Fitr and Eidul Adha. Eidul Fitr is 1st of Shawwal. Eidul Adha is on the 10th of Zulhijjah. So Almighty Allah Jalla Wala informs us in chapter 2, Surah Baqarah, verse 185, وَلِتُكْمِلُ الْعِدَّةِ, that you must complete the period, 29 days, 30 days, وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ, and glorify the name of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, because He blessed you and conferred upon you guidance. He gave us the nur, the radiance, effulgence, which entered the inner recesses of our heart. Thus we have a dichotomy. We can distinguish between haq and batil, truth and falsehood. And the hadith in Tabarani, Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Zayyinu a'yadakum bit takbir, beautify your Eid with takbir. Therefore, whilst going to the Eidgah, whilst going to the masjid, say, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, walillahi alhamd. Eid day for us is a day of thanksgiving. وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ, so that you go and perform your 2 rakat salat out of gratitude and thankfulness for Almighty Allah. We don't have the non-Muslim culture of wine, dine and swine. Remember, ours is always an act of obedience. And in the khutbah, you the imam, the sheikh, whoever it is, then read the takbir abundantly in both khutbahs. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, walillahi alhamd. And remember that when we imitate, emulate one sunnah of Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Surah 3, chapter 3, verse 31, فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحْبِبْكُمُ اللَّهِ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ. So then Mustafa, Allah Ta'ala will make us His beloved. We become the beloved servants of Allah, and Allah will forgive us our sins as well. So it is a win-win situation. May Almighty Allah Jalla Wala give us all tawfiq. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.